Welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. I'm gonna play some more today. For like 3 hours or so. So that'll be cool. We got more Sonic action here. Okay, whatever. Gotta skip through all this stuff. Oh, right, I forgot I was gonna fight this guy immediately. Okay, well, that's starting off with a bang. Boom. Easy. Okay, we're gonna keep going. Ow. Okay, you know what? I shouldn't have. Oh, God. I hate this guy. Now he's like shooting random bullets for no reason. Bro, what? He's just doing flips. I don't know, this boss isn't that fun to me. He's just kind of mid. But it does look cool at least. I don't understand why Sonic just like floats up after he does that. Bro! You suck, bro. What? I thought he was. Oh, you stupid. You. Wait, why is he doing that? It's like drifting. Is it because of the stone block on the ground? It's like. Yeah, it's because of the stone. Are you kidding me? Hey, whatever. Let's keep going. So you can drop dash out of that, I think. Let's do this one. Boom. No! Crider, you son of a... Just give me like 2 rings. I don't even need any. I don't need that much. Bro, I hate Crider. I don't know why. He just sucks. Oh no! I gotta step off again. I don't trust myself to survive. I got a gear for it, so that's all good, I think. Test. Okay. For some reason, I feel like my voice is not loud lately. I guess I'll go look for some things to like mess around with. I can't run up that wall. Yo. Okay, that was kind of cool. That was also kind of cool. Nice. Dang. Boom. Okay, well that was kind of cool. Oh, another trial, time trial thing. What is it this time? Oh, I gotta get all the way up there, huh? Yo, okay. I don't know what the game wants me to do, but I'm guessing I have to use this rail. Kind of cool, honestly. Good challenge. Nice. Got a big shred of the map there. Oh, a Coco's there. Hello there. Increase speed. Increase the ring. Now I'm gonna be here for a while. Let's go. Speed, ring, I wish they'd dispatch this to be a little bit faster. Or add multi-adding, even. If possible. Yo, he's so fast. Holy crap.
That is some heavy firepower. Omega would be jealous.
Yo. Oh, I saw my nephew play the part with the big gun. When he was playing this game. Boom. Well, at least this Splinter sent home a lot faster. I wonder how fast 99 is. That's gonna be insane. Oh, you, ow. Okay. What's this? What does it do? Oh. This way. No, I think I'll just go back. I like rings anyway. Whoa, that was sick. Yo, I'm all the way over here now. And we got another trial. What is it? Oh, that's it? They want me to go up there? That seems easy enough. They don't have to troll it out, though. Bro, that was an easy attack. Okay. Nice. Okay, what do we got now? I guess that is a thing. Yo. And go on that. Yo. Oh, hold up, I gotta... not... Okay, I didn't get anything, apparently. Okay. Wait, what the heck? This game has, like, actual... Oh, wait, never mind. It's just PlayStation. I was gonna say it has Discord rich presence, but it doesn't. That'd be cool. There's probably already a mod for that, though. In all fairness. Yo. Easy. Easy. Knuckles is gonna be loaded whenever I help him. Whenever I decide to find him. Wherever he is. Oh, hi, Coco. It's been a while since I found you guys. Oh, I stole a thing at the bottom there. know. Holy crap, this is. Oh, wow! Okay. That was pretty cool. I guess I should probably go back to that level. Wherever he is, anyway. No, it's all the way back there. Not gonna lie. Okay, let's see what level we got this time. Here we go, everyone. What level we got here? Oh, yo, Sky Sanctuary again. Somehow I knew it would be a 2D level, but it's so good. Yo, this music. Wait, whoa, that was a little ridiculous now. I love how the air boost just gives you, like, a very slight, like, vertical, like, stuff here. Oh, wait, I'm done. I always forget I can't double jump. With the, you know, the bouncy jump thing. Boom. easy level. The portal at the end just reminds me of Crash Bandicoot, honestly. Whoops. Gotta play that again. Okay. Well, let's go. You know what? They want me to beat this crap in a minute. Oh, there we go. Boom. Might be faster. I don't know. Wait, what? Okay, I clipped through the rail because I don't know. Long way. But it's fine. I'm still going no to it fast. That's what heroes do. Bro, the air boost is so good. Wait, no, this isn't fair. You can't do this to me. You know how much I sacrifice? Bro, the end was right there at the top. Okay, I got this. Just very bit slightly faster. Bro. These freaking handlebar things are so slow, and they suck. They waste so much time, and Sonic moves across them at the speed of molasses. Probably not gonna make it, but I can try. Oh, I'm right at the end. Nice! Made it just on time. Boom! S rank, baby! Here we go! I like getting S rank. I like that I can get the ring separately from the good times, because, like, I feel like having me go fast and get rings at the same time is just annoying. Oh, Vault was on secret. Nice. Too bad I won't find it anywhere, because this map is so freaking huge. You see this? Ain't no way. Where are the Cocos? I like how they change depending on the location, too. Boom. Oh, more Cocos. Or at least I... Oh, yeah, they're here. Area strange. I wonder if there's anything around here. Doesn't seem like there is. Might be something this way. I bet. Back to these ruins again. What do they mean? Do they have anything, or are they just empty? I don't know, but I'm just gonna look around more. Oh, looks like there's nothing else to do here, so run along until I do find something. Because there's always something new to do in this game. Oh, hey, well, hold up. Hold up now. That's a lot of stuff. Oh, Okay, I'm back here now. I just want the rings. Hey, yo. That was sick. Oh, okay, it's that guy again. I can do the O button slide for no reason in particular. Ah, I hate when they do that. What's this? Why are they telling me about the Psylope? I know how to Psylope, guys. Huh? What's this? Another way up there. Hey, yeah, okay, that. Wait, what? Hey, I did that fair and square. Well, how else do you want me to do with that? I did it how I thought I was supposed to. This. Okay, I'm gonna look this one up. This one looks stupid. Oh wait, Psylope? Is that why they told me to do it? I don't know, I mean, it looks like you're supposed to jump to it, but... Okay, that's stupid. But, fair enough, they did tell me to use Psylope, so... Okay, there. I don't know, I think jumping on the clip is a funner way to do it, but the game wouldn't let me, so it's all good. That was funny. Where the heck am I? I just wanted to go up here because it looks fun. Ah, there's a simpler way. Ah, no, I'm definitely been here. Oh, a tank? What's a tank? Oh crap. Okay, well there's a big tornado, that's crazy. Hey! I don't even know where, I can't even see where I am. What? Bro? What is this? Okay, they succeeded in making me the most annoying boss. Just the button master. Bro, that was stupid. This boss is dumb. I don't like it. Okay, you run into it once, you just lose the rank. Just smash the button. What the frick? Okay. Tank sucks. I saw somebody say they hate a tank, and they're right. Okay, I kinda get it, but that doesn't make it not. That doesn't make it fun. You know? So, only hit it when it's not finished. Is that what I've gathered here? Okay, I lost all my rings immediately. Okay, it still can hit me anyway. Cool. There's like no damage on it anyway. Oh good, there's ground. It's not just the whole tornado, the whole time. Holy crap. And back to the flying part again. Oh crap, he can shoot stuff too now. In addition to spinning like a freaking idiot. Okay, well, he wasn't that hard after I figured it out. Not really fun, but it's fine. I mean, he's at least beatable. He is beatable. There is that. Now I see a red thing. I should go that way. Or not. Cool. Oh, what's this thing? Well, that's new. First, though, we gotta get this guy. You know, Knuckles is pretty close. Where's that harness? I mean, metal I was trying to get. Oh, what's this? Okay, well, we're on another detour. Metal? I think it's over there. No, I'm in a completely different area than I was before. Where was it? And popping is kind of noticeable, but like, I don't really care, honestly. It doesn't really distract me that much, but I can see why others would think it's a problem. Does it break the immersion? Maybe a little, but I'm too busy just focusing on Sonic going really fast that I don't really care. I just know other people are like, oh, the poppin's terrible. I'm like, okay, maybe it looks. Just because it ain't perfect doesn't mean it ain't fun. That's my jurisdiction on the matter. Where the heck am I now? Oh, I'm in the area with the giant gun thing. Man, I just want to go back to that one area with the red thingy. And you know what? At this point, I should just say screw it. And stick to one area with the little level. It's at least something to shoot for. Oh, okay, I think I'm getting closer. Where that was now. found another one. I don't know what the point of that is. Oh. Yeah, Knuckles is over there. Wait, what the hell? Ah. You know, aren't you the freaking sumo I fought earlier? You are. There's no point to fighting you. Oh, this is where I was. Before I got lost. Bro, I don't know what I'm doing. What is the point of this cliff? Oh, I found a red thingy. Not good enough. Let's head to Knuckles. Meow. Damn you. No, been here, done that. Oh, whoa, 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 what the? That guy just took my Chaos Emerald. Bro, that was crazy. Imagine it, bro. This is like the first Sonic game that has an enemy that can freaking hit your Chaos Emerald. not like it's of much consequence, because, like, you can just get it back easily. It is a surprise. Oh yeah, what are we doing? It doesn't matter. Alright, Knuckles. But first, let's go through the funny loop. Bro, it's like, you know, okay, screw you. What the heck is that? Oh, and it's not this. Nope.
Knuckles, what are you doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on.
I'm gonna have like 10 million of these. Let's go. Bruh, he's so smug. Oh. Oh crap.
Some rest. I'm still half ghost. I'm working on it, okay? What's going on with you? Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy. What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Yo.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
Bruh.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Oh, I got a new thing. Oh crap, what the heck? Yo. Okay.
While I cannot fully control it, I can awaken its rage against you.
Oh my god. That thing is sick. Oh god. Okay, this is kind of cool. It's like the Mach Speed section from 06, but good. It's a little bit loud. I wonder if all this is here in the level normally, though. Oh crap! Sonic's dead.
You cannot run forever. Final warning. Leave.
Oh my god.
that was a warning?
Savage. Okay, what's this new thing they're talking about? Oh, okay, maybe I need that. No, that's... Oh, the Cobra was not too far off. An oasis. Oh, yellow emerald. Let's go. Hey, yo, what's this? I hate that thing. Like, sometimes it just hits the red one even though I hit the other one. Now that water looks kind of thick. That's kind of cool. Oh, all right. gonna say, there wasn't really an area where I used that thing for a while. Shortcut. Wait, why is there two different routes for that? I don't think this oasis has anything more to it. Or does it? Holy crap, that thing's just flying around now. Let's go.
Father was
Excuse me.
You're reckless and destructive.
Be right back real quick. All right, I am back. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna keep playing with just type in something.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk.
Father, huh?
No discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
Holy crap, she wants to freaking kill Sonic. Wait, whoa, he can directly intercept that? Yo, Knuckles.
I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
Knuckles says something about someone being too trusting, and Knuckles is the one that trusts Eggman. Maybe then again, that's why Knuckles said he's too trusting. Character development or something, I suppose. I just prefer freestyling the world generally and then doing the objectives because it's funner that way. And then doing like the story. Hold square during a combo, not starting a combo. Oh, I can unlock a new thing now. Hold up a second. Okay, back.
Thank you.
No. I don't want to fight you. You're boring. You're mid. I just want to get to the story. It's been a while with no story. Bro. Tripping on a rock and flying around like an imbecile. Screw you, Knuckles. I'm doing this level. If I can find my way around it. Yo. Okay, that's sick. Oh yeah, that was in one of the trailers. Yo, what's this? Boom. Oh, that's a story thing. I don't want to do that yet. It's like a whole new area. I didn't yet undress here. Oh no, I've been on that thing plenty of times. Yeah, yo, I'm at the top. Hey, yo. Oh, that's cool. Boom. Let's look for Cocos. There is no Cocos. Where are the Cocos? Coco? Okay, no Coco. Wait, Sage. What's she doing here? Oh, that's to make it easy. Yeah, there's usually a little guy sitting there. Where's the last one?
Okay, your flying nightmare is a step up from the giant. Very mobile. It's going to end the same way.
How are you able to utilize the Chaos Emeralds? I must reassess the battle parameters. I cannot afford to have you win again.
Well, you know, you could call it off and let me save my friends in peace. No? Fine. We'll do it your way.
Huh. I like his smugness. Yeah, he's like very calm about it. You know, Roger's cool in this game. I mean, I already thought he was a pretty decent Sonic. Like, not my favorite, but he's good. But he's good in this one. Okay, what do we got for this level? Hopefully it's a 3D1. Okay. Holy crap. That Knuckles attack is a straight up murder. Oh. Oh. This looks fun. I like it. Good music. This game's gotta win Game of the Year soundtrack-wise. Yo. Different colored egg roll, but ah. Okay, this looks familiar. Stay by You know, how does Sonic remember this? Then again, maybe he just remembers it because he was in Generations for the 3DS. Because, you know, that's logical. Hey, you know what, I can still get that, right? No, no checkpoint, it's fine, I died. I like how, like, all the levels have their own song. It's a really nice touch. Move the camera back that way. Right. Bro, this level sucks for getting the ring thin. I hate those things. You know. Okay, this level. You know what? No, this level's bad. Don't worry. Actually, I'm not joking, but it's just Radical Highway from SA2. Why would I not like Radical Highway? Obviously, they're cute. I feel like those things are wonky, though. Sonic's feeling a little bit stiff today. Why do they have that there? After a freaking loop and a ring. This isn't even the speedrun portion. I just want to get rings. Okay. You know what? Bug off. Why does Sonic like turn like so weird in this game? Oh, yo, hold up. Hey! Oh. I wasn't even trying to, like, do anything weird that time. Okay, remember, stop when he's on that one bar. Boom. Got him. Wait, that's it? Okay, whatever. Easy, small level. One minute, 10 seconds. Ah. I always forget the triangle. Why does he hardly go for it with that? Ah, crap. You know, it's fine though. He still goes way too fast. These levels are easy. Oh, I can get the white emerald. Hold up a second. Okay. Oh, the red emerald is like... Oh, wait, no, that's Knuckles. You know, Okay, I'm back here. By accident. Oops. Okay, that's fine. Like, I would just come back here and then just starfall already. Oh, now I'm back all the way over here, so that's fun. I'm over here now. Where the hell am I? This isn't where I wanted to go at all, you stupid rail. Oh well, what's this? Alright, it's that one area I was examining earlier. Can he make it? No. What the hell? That scared the frick out of me. Ah, you stupid. stuff is still around here, it's fine. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, hey, what's this? Is this big? Is that Big the Cat? Let's find out. Go back there. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Hey. Hey, that's my red thing. Hey, wait, no. Die once, you lose your ring. Oh, my rings are not gone. Never mind. Where was it again? It's fine, I still got it anyway, I wasn't paying attention. Okay. giving me Mario Odyssey vibes a little bit with these random structures, but yeah. Where the heck is all this stuff that I want to get to? Nope, been here, done that. Oh, there it is. Wait, no, that's something else. Wait, I didn't get the red thing here. That's what I was trying to do. Oh wow. All right, more levels. Oh, this is supposed to be 2-2. Okay, let's see what this is all about. Oh, more Sky Sanctuary. Well, this layout's pretty cool. The angle is kind of messing me up, though, I'm not gonna lie. Why does this level look like this? The camera angle is orienting me. Everything is so flat. Oh my god, frick you! Bro, I can't recover in this stage. Hey, you just die. You slip with Sonic's massive speed. This Sonic is not made for basic platforming. He's slippery. At least the cyberspace level Sonic. I feel like in the another world is fine. In the open zone. Oh my god. Bro. This is not gonna be a fun one to speedrun, maybe. Me, thanks. point of even having this guy here? Bro, why is the jump control so weird? Didn't really notice it in any other level, because you don't need the turn. You don't need the turn, except, like... Here, it'd be nice if I had a control over it. Like, full control of where I'm going. Freaking Castlevania jump over here. Okay. I know this part's actually probably really easy, I just... I'm trying to bum rush it, because I just... don't want to waste my time more than necessary. Okay, you gonna be like that? He probably had better control in the previous game with the weird jump arc. Just wait. Just wait for it. Okay, cool. Bro, why is there no checkpoint? This is gonna be pain to check the freaking speedrun, because it's mostly platforming with this stupid jump. I'm a little used to that. Bro, rage. This is the worst cyberspace level to actually just play through. The other ones were fine enough. This one is no. It actually feels like a nuisance to just jump. Okay, well, at least it wasn't that long. I say, when it took me 5 minutes to complete- Ah, oh, I keep forgetting! Okay. Let's speedrun this stuff. I don't want to overshoot anything, so I'm not going to use the boost here. Bro, what? Okay, whatever. Yeah, who would boost in this freaking level? You're a maniac. Unless you, like, do that between, like, two different platforms, then it's fair, but I don't know. I don't see it as being very... Okay. And that part, pretty practical. Never mind. You know what? The boost is pretty good here. You just have to be very careful how you use it. I didn't know you could overshoot the goal in this. Okay, fair enough. That was my fault. Okay, you know what? This is actually kind of fun to hear on. I take it back. It's not that bad to hear on. It's fun. Playing through the level regularly is less fun than speedrunning it, honestly. Boom. Easy. Easy A. Easy S rank, right? Boom. Easy S rank. Okay, let's leave this dump. Hey now. Yeah, all this is pretty much done. I'm leaving this joint. Oh. Got a message on my phone. Hold up. Okay, never mind. No, I didn't. Well, this map is pretty much complete. Might as well just fill it up. Ah, I can only do that at night. power boost. Oh, well, there's an emerald over there that I can get. That I already got. Oh, looks like I'll come back here later because the thing didn't tell me I needed to do it at night. It's fine though. That's kind of cool. No, down and 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 down. I think I've been here. Okay, maybe not here. Alright, that should be the last one I hit. Frick. No! Okay. got it, I think. Boom. Got him. It's a little tricky at first, but then it was easier. Oh, nice. Bro. What the? Nah, I hate the wall climbing. Oh wait, I get it now. Forgot you have to hit L2. You have to hit L2, right? I don't know. Oh, huh? Wait. Hey, wait. I didn't ask for this. Oh, God. Holy crap. That was sick. Boom. Been pretty close to clearing the whole map. Oh, there's a red emerald that way. Okay, but first I gotta explore here. Oh, that's pretty cool. Holy crap, there's so many rings here. I haven't even found Big the Cat yet, but it's okay. Oh yeah, I can go back to the one area now that it's nighttime. And it's all the way over there, that's a problem. Well, Sonic, make it back in time to defend all of the enemies. Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm all the way over here. And it is all the way across the map. However, there's also a lot of rails, so... Oh. No knuckles needed. I have full speed, I can make it. Oh, what's that? Yo. Shortcut. Sonic, you got this. Alright, was that Sage? Boom. I'll watch it for fun. Okay. Why not? I'm already here. Oh crap, I have a different setting on for some reason. I'm gonna save for somewhere. You will pay for that. Oh crap. Bro, he's dying. Bring him. Okay, I'm gonna stop in like 10 minutes to have lunch. Oh, the Eggman thing. I don't know if I even saw this earlier. I did not. Thank you. These are the most annoying enemies, honestly. Boom.
You again. Do not interfere with my work.
I don't even know what work I'm interfering with. Look, just take a second to tell me who you are, what's going on, and why you look like you want to smite me on the spot.
That is irrelevant. Knowing, not knowing. It will change nothing. There is nothing you can do.
So mysterious. Oh yeah, no. Where the hell am I? Bro. Well, might as well go over there. Where the progression is. You know what would be killer in the next Sonic Frontiers type game? NPCs. Like, the little story interactions are great, but, like, and I get why the Starfall Islands are empty, but, like, imagine if it was, like, Breath of the Wild. And just, like, a ton of random people you can just talk to. The game kind of just feels lonely sometimes, you know? I like the little travelers you can meet in Breath of the Wild, even if they're mostly kind of mid. Forgettable, like, there's something there. Like, most of the characters aren't as memorable as your typical Zelda NPCs, other than, like, a small handful. But, like, I don't know if that's something a lot of people say about Breath of the Wild, but, like, I don't know. The NPCs, other than, like, Hudson, Olsen, the Flower Lady, some other funny character I'm probably forgetting. Like, I don't know. I don't really remember a lot of them. I mean, other than, like, the main important NPCs, of course. Like, I don't know. Oh. Hello there. It's a pretty filled map, I gotta say. Next part. I think I'll know what I'll be doing. Probably. Let me see how many of these, mean, I should get that Ren Emerald before I leave. I'll have time. Sonic can make time. No, I'm not fighting you again. You're boring as hell. I said I wasn't fighting you. Okay, you don't even have the option to run away from this guy. I think it's mid. No, what the hell is that big circle thing? I didn't see that earlier. Alright, I've been here before, I think. Or maybe not, I don't know. Okay, probably not. Why does it always gotta take me the complete opposite direction of where I'm trying to head? Let's see what else I'm missing. Got 2-3, 2-2, 2-1. Okay, that's kind of a problem. I haven't found many of these things. Oh, I haven't done this one. How do I get out of here? Oh, never mind. Where the hell am I right now? I don't want to be here. I just want to go where that level is. I don't know what this is. Okay. Oh, bro, this map is a lot bigger than I thought. Oh, 2-6. You know what? Sure, let's leave it off here. It's open-ended after all. Who knows? Maybe I'll find Big next part. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my YouTube channel, where all my Sonic Frontiers videos are saved. I also have Sonic Origins, Sonic Adventure, and a lot of other games, such as Mario Kart Tour and Splatoon 3, and a lot more than that. So, yeah. Take care, everybody.